Hello friend, welcome to Learning Point. Last video we discussed leaves and flowers. Today we will discuss fruits. Friend, have you eat fruit daily? We should eat fruit daily. Fruits are good for our health. Fruit gives us energy. We eat ripe fruits. We don't cook it. Can you give some example of fruits? Yes, pineapple, orange, watermelon, grapes, apple, mango, lychee. Okay, thank you. Now we will discuss about pineapple. What is this? It is a pineapple. It is yellow in color. It is an orange. It has full of vitamin C. It is a winter fruit. It is a watermelon. The outer part of watermelon is green. The inner part is red. It has many seeds. It is a summer fruit. These are grapes. These are green in color. Grapes is a summer fruit. This is an apple. Student, A for apple. Apple is red in color. We should eat an apple daily because there is a proverb, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. What is this? This is a mango. Mango is yellow in color. Mango is a summer fruit. We eat both ripe mango and raw mango. Raw mango is green in color. This is a lychee. Lychee is red in color. The inner part of lychee is white. It has only one seed. This is a summer fruit. This is banana. Banana is yellow in color. This is a papaya. We eat ripe papaya as fruit, which is yellow in color. The raw papaya is green in color, which is taken as vegetable. It has many seeds. Friends, I hope you like this video. Practice this video in your home. If you like my video, don't forget to share, subscribe and like my channel. And drop your valuable comments in the comment box. Also hit the bell icon to get notification of my new video. Thank you, friends. Hello.